Hey everyone, my name is Tom Nuki, and welcome to Dr. Stone, episode 19, to modern Earthly. I cannot read. I'm late. That's not a surprise. I'm becoming a bit more late with these. The upload schedule for this week and next week is going to be a bit more tough. Just putting that out there. More so next week. Next week is going to be a nightmare. Don't expect videos next week to be out until like super late at night or like 6 in the afternoon. So yeah. I don't like to do that. Usually I'll end up not making a video. But yeah, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go. Casa. That's yoga. Yeah. Forget how he knows him. Trying to get killed? Oh no. Well, baby shaked. Proper. He wants somebody to do it skill, basically. Yes, so now we're seeing the Tsukasa Empire. Oh, that's his design. Okay. I'm in color scheme, not his design. Weird new design in the manga, but. Who is that? I think I might know who that is. I know who that is. So they're catching food at least, just very simple food. While Senku has ramen. Yeah. Gee, that's scary. Yeah. I like that party to Casa. I like that transition opening, yeah. You know, I'm late. No opening this week. Dirty betrayal. That bluff is still working for guns. They were after the village. Tsukasa Empire. Completely evaded all of that. I like the OST in the background. So they knew about the science lab or the science area. We're not done yet. Kinnero. Can't catch Liga. Oh. Just gonna try to send them into the and there's no gas masks. But I guess you can't breathe. Through the it's basically death doing this. Didn't even try to save the others. Like, oh, the bluff. All right, that was genius. I never thought I would hear that. They're now a sacrifice. Yep. Maybe. Only halfway, wow. Only halfway. Oh, that was a jump. Now they're already building houses. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, cavemen can't figure it out. Yeah. And he has 100 lined up. Oh, the quality has dropped. Here we go. Was that a Death Star? Oh God, no. That'd be scary. Yep. Kensaku. No longer again. Their military outfits. Accelerating intel. Taiju and Yuzuhira. All the way back to the beginning. Time for the next roadmap. Senku knows. There it is, still for gas, so that's guaranteed. Here we go. Oh no. They did Tsukasa's face perfectly there. The fear. Well, after credit, okay. Right. Good episode. Very good episode. I enjoyed it to say the least. I cannot wait for more. My name is Tom Nuki, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye, guys.